The camera obscura effect occurs naturally during a solar eclipse. Tiny gaps in tree leaves act like pinholes, projecting eclipse images onto the ground.